कृतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वती नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा वागर्थाय संपृक्तो वागर्थ प्रतिपत्ते जगतः पितरौ वंदे पार्वती परमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायमधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृष्णं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयं धातुर्ब्रह्मैव संप्रोक्तो जीव आख्यातमुच्यते प्रकृति कृष्णबंतादिर्धातु ब्रह्मात्मने नमः। शुक्लां ब्रह्म विचार सार परमा महाद्यां जगद्व्यापिनीं वीणा पुस्तक धारिणीं अभयदां जाढ्यांधकारापहां हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वन्देतां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदां नत्वा सरस्वतीं देवीं शुद्धां गुण्यां करोम्यहं पाणिनीय प्रवेशाय लघु सिद्धांत कौमुदी। We are beginning the third book of Laghu, and here we have what is the prakarana now? Just a second. So yeah, halanta pullinga atha halanta pullinga ha. So halanta pullinga strilinga napunsakalinga, we have done ajanta, now halanta. So the example used is lih dhatu with a quip pratyaya, kartari quip. So lih is to lih, aswadani to lick. So one who licks is called as lid. So how is that declined? First the derivation is given, lady iti lit, one who licks is called as lit. So liha aswadane plus quip. Quip is a zero pratyaya, the content is zero. Pakara goes away, halanchami tasilopa, kakara goes away by lashakvatta dhite tasilopa, then v remains, and v ikara is also it by उपदेशी जन्नासिक तस्य लोपः। सो वकार मीन्स, बट वी इज यूज्ड इन वेह अपृक्तस्य, बिकॉज वी डिक्लाइन्स एज वेहे इन षष्ठी एकवचन, सो वेहे अपृक्तस्य सिंगल लेटर वकार रिमेनिंग एकाल प्रत्यय इज व्हाट अपृक्त, अपृक्त इज एकाल प्रत्यय, अ सिंगल लेटर इन अ प्रत्यय इज कॉल्ड एज एक वेह अपृक्त से, सो अपृक्त, अपृक्त इज एकाल प्रत्यय, सिंगल लेटर रिमेनिंग इन अ प्रत्यय इज कॉल्ड एज अपृक्त, एंड अपृक्त से वेह अपृक्त से वकार वी इज एक्चुअली वकार, सो वेह अपृक्त से वेह लोप होती, सो दैट ऑल्सो गोज अवे, सो द कंटेंट इज जीरो, बट इट्स अ कर्तरी क्विप प्रत्यय, एंड सिंस इट इज अ कृत प्रत्यय, कृत तद्धित समासश्च, कृत विल गिव इट अ प्रातिपदिक संज्ञा, and then you will get leh. So leh is not a dhatu anymore, now it is leh is a pratipadika. This pratipadika leh, how does it decline? It is a halanta. So leh plus su pratya, then halniyabhyo dirgha sutsya pruktam hal lopa, meaning lupyate. So this su pratya will go away, and then you will have leh. So further the next sutra is introduced, होड़ा, सो इट्स अ विधि सूत्र विच सेज होड़ा हकार से ढकार होती, कदा होती, झली पद से अंते च, सो झली पदांते, इफ अ झल लेटर फॉलोज, और इफ द हकार इज एट द एंड ऑफ द पद, सो हकार इज फॉलोड बाय झल लेटर, और इट इज एट द एंड ऑफ द पद, देन व्हाट विल हैपन, हकार से ढकार आदेश होती, सो हकार विल बी रिप्लेस बाय ढकार, देयर बाय व्हाट विल हैपन, दिस लि हकार विल बिकम ढकार। Now jhalam jashvante is applicable because this dhakara is at the end of the pada, suptingantam padam, therefore jhalam jashvante it will take jashtvam, and jashtvam meaning third of the part, varga tritiya tatha dha dha, so dhakara dha will become dhakara tatha dha, thereby dhakara has become dhakara, this is one form. Then vavasane char, jhalam char adesha bhoti vavasane, since there is an avasana here, there is a pause, therefore डकार, हियर देर इज अ पॉज, देर फॉर लिड कैन ऑप्शनली, वा ऑप्शनली इट कैन बिकम चर, चर इज वर्ग प्रथम, देर फॉर डकारा विल कैन बिकम टकारा, ट ठ ड, सो ट, सो दिस इज द सेकेंड फॉर्म, सो लिड और लिट. देन लिहौ लिहा, लिह प्लस औ प्रत्यय विल गिव यू लिहौ, देन लिह प्लस जस शस, ऑल दीज विल गिव यू लिह. देन भ्याम, भ्याम भकारादि प्रत्यास, ऑल इज भकारा, एक्चुअली हलादि प्रत्यास, वेदर इट इज भिस, भ्यस, भ्याम इत्यादि, ऑल दोज विल गिव यू, वेर एवर देर इज अ भकार एट द बिगिनिंग, मीनिंग हल एट द बिगिनिंग, मीन नॉन अजादि, दैट विल गेट वॉट, दैट विल रिटेन द पद संज्ञा, बिकॉज यचिभम विल रिप्लेस द पद संज्ञा विच इज ऑलरेडी प्राप्त only when there is a ajadi pratyaya. So when there is no ajadi pratyaya, then also this sandhi, padanta sandhi will apply, because it will not get padasanya by suptingantam padam, but it will get padasanya by being asarnamasthana, swadishu asarnamasthane padam, and then because this has a padasanya, this particular part which is followed by non ajadi pratyaya, supratyaya will retain the padasanya, and then the same sandhi will apply what we did here. So lih will become lid, lid will become lid because of padanta, and then just varna will lid bhyam, so lid bhyam ityadi, that is a declination. What happens in su sthana? So su sakara adi pratyaya, sakara is a khar, therefore what happens is that this lih becoming hakara by hodha dha, and then jhalam jashwante dha, that is there, but what happens is that there is an optional dhasi dhut, sakaradi pratyaya one, and sakara is also khar, therefore these sutras are applicable, dhasi dhut, so dhut is an agama, it is a tit agama, therefore adyantau takito will apply, and since it is a tith pratyaya, it will go at the adi of the pratyaya. So what happened is that this dakara dahasi, so dakara here it has to be panchami, so if it is panchami dasi after a dakara, if there is a si sakara following, then what will happen, dhudagama will apply to this saptami, says that it sthani is what precedes, and this panchami says that sthani is what that follows, and उभय निर्देशे पंचमी निर्देशो बलियान, बाय दैट परिभाषा सूत्र दिस पंचमी दह निर्देशा इज स्ट्रॉन्गर, एंड देयर फॉर इट विल मेक दी सकारा स्थानी, एंड देयर बाय दिस सकारा बीइंग स्थानी आदि ऑफ दैट, बीइंग टित आदि ऑफ दैट, दिस धुड़ागमा धकारा विल कम एंड सेट इन. वंस दैट हैपन्स, देन दिस सकारा इज स्टिल अ खर लेटर, देयर फॉर खरी च वॉट चर झलाम, dhakara is a jhal letter, jhalam chara desha bhavati, so it will become what, tath dat, so varga prathama dhakara will become takara, and takara is also a khar letter, since takara is a khar letter, khapa chatata chatatau, and then shashasar, so sakara was khar letter, but takara is also khar letter, being a varga prathama, varga dvitiya onwards till shashasar, that sutra, all the letters are khar letters, therefore takara being khar, takava will influence, earlier sakara influenced this dhakara to become takara, now this takara will influence this dakara to become takara, why, because charadesha varga prathama, dakara's varga prathama is takara, ta tha da, so ta adesha, so lit, then you'll get this is the first form, lit su, lit two, that is first form. Second form, dhud agama abhav pakshe, because there is a va, therefore optionally you may not apply this dasi dhut sutra, and then since dhud agama is not there, these two sutras will not apply, so pakshe these two sutras will not apply, and then still what will happen, since dakara is followed by sakara, dakara is a jhal letter, and sakara is a khar letter, therefore this dakara becoming takara, the last step here, that is still possible, and you get litsu. सो सेकेंड फॉर्म इज लिट्सु. दैट इज वॉट लघुकारा हैज मेंशन्ड हियर, लिट्सु और लिट्सु. सो दैट इज ए लिट. देन दुह, दुह धातु इज दु प्रपूरणे, टू मिल्क. विल टेक द क्विप, क्विप च कर्तरी क्विप. देन दु इज वन हु मिल्क्स. सुकृत तद्धित समासाश्च प्रातिपदिकम सिंस इट हृद लेटर. नाउ दिस इज एन अपवाद टू होड़ विच इज कमिंग अप इन द नेक्स्ट सूत्र. इज अ विधि सूत्र विच सेज दादेर धातोर घ. सो दादेर धातो द आदि ही यस्य धातो हो सह धातु दादी धातु. देन तस्य दादे हे धातु हो. सो दादे हे धातु हो ऑफ दैट फॉर टू दैट दादी धातु मीनिंग धातु बिगिनिंग विद अ दकार द आदि धातु. व्हाट हैपेंस हकारस्य हह ह जली पदस्य अन्ते च. सो जली पदस्य अन्ते हकार वुड हैव बिकम ढकार. दिस इज एन अपवाद. व्हाट हैपेंस इफ द धातु इज द आदि देन दिस हकार एट द एंड ऑफ द पद और फॉलोड बाय झल लेटर विल गेट घ आदेश नॉट ढ आदेश. सो घ आदेश. सो एवरी सेटअप इज लाइक अर्लियर एक्सेप्ट दैट देयर इज अ द आदि धातु. हकार इज एट द एंड ऑफ द पद हियर और it is followed by jhal letter, but the exception is that the dhatu is a dadi dhatu. If it is a dakara adi dhatu, then not dha but gha. So what is the example? Duh dhatu. So duh dhatu is a dadi dhatu. So duh plus su, when you decline this, what will you get? Hakarasya gha adesha bhoti, you will get duh. It's not over yet. Then फर्दर वॉट अप्लाइज एकाचो भशो भष झसंतस्य स्थोः. सो इट्स ए विधि सूत्र विच सेज एकाचो भषः भष झसंतस्य स्थोः. सो धातोः पदस्य अन्ते च. सो धातोः पदस्य अन्ते च. सो एकाच एकः अच यस्मिन्. सो दैट विच हैज अच एट दी हैज अ सिंगल अच, हैज अ सिंगल अच. एकः अच यस्य, यस्य और यस्मिन्, that will be ekach. So now you have an ekach, a single vowel should be there and it should be a part of the dhatu, dhatoho. So what happens is that this bash, basha, so see, which has one, so group of letters, not dhatu necessarily, but group of letters should have ach. In the basically the anga, there's an ekach here, part of the anga, and which is part of a dhatu. So it may not be the entire dhatu. So this, what happens is that this ekach of the dhatu, there should be a segment which has one vowel and that should be part of the dhatu. And it ends with a jhash letter, jhashantasya. Therefore it should be ending with a jhash letter. Then what happens is that this bash, then this bash is replaced by bhash. Bhash is replaced by Alpa Prana Bhash is replaced by Mahaprana Bhash. So if you look at Bha, where does Bha occur? Pa, Pha, Bha, Bha. So Bakara is third of the class. It is replaced by fourth of the class. So if you see, the third of the class goes to fourth of the class, but only Bhash. Not Ja, Jabagada Dash. So in that Jabagada Dash Sutra, you have to drop the Jakara. So Jakara will not graduate to Jakara, but other than Jakara, everything in the Jas Sutra, Ba, Ga, Da, Da. So all those can get Bhashadesha. And when another condition is that when this Ekach is followed by what? Followed by Sakara or Dhva or at the end of the Pada. So it should be at the end of the Pada or it should be followed by Sakar or Dho. So Sakar and Dho, you see, these are Pratyas. Generally, you will see this in this Dham Pratya or Si Su, all these Pratyas. Tinganta, you will see Si, Dho, Dham. And in, not Tinganta, Ting Pratyas. In Suk Pratyas, this Sakara can occur. So that is the condition. I think I missed this Jash also. So what is being said is that Jash, I said that Jashanta. So it should be Jashanta. And this ekach which begins with a, which has a bash, that bash is replaced by bhash. So let's look at what is happening. We have derived till what this du, du is has become dug. So now in this dug, what is happening? This du hakara as an as an apavada to hodaha, there was a dadir dhatur gha. So ghakara adesh has taken place. Now ekacho basho bhash jashantasya dhoho is applicable. Haha jhali padasya antesho. So this khakara is what it is a jash. So it is followed by a supratya. This supratya has gone by what? Halnyabhyo dhirga sutsya pruktam hal lopaha. But still pratya lope pratya lakshanam. Therefore it is this khakara is followed by sakara pratya. It has vanished but it is there. Meaning the lakshana is still there. Thereby what will happen? This stoho in the sutra, this stoho sakara is still there in which is following this ghakara. Now this dadi dhatu, this it is a dhatu, du is a dhatu, so dug is also dhatu because only one part of the dhatu has changed. It is still a dhatu also. The dhatus, I think there is a paribhashik sutra, I don't remember the complete one, but I think kvibantaha dhatutvam na jahati. There is some paribhashika, I am paraphrasing. So the dhatu sanya does not go. It is still a dhatu. So this dadi dhatu dhatoho bashaha. So this it is the, I think one word is missing here, dhatoho. So anurti is a dhatu. So this duhu is a dhatu. Dug is also a dhatu. Supratya has gone, so sakara is still following, although it is gone because pratyay lope pratyay lakshanam. Lopa has taken place, but pratyay lakshana is still there. So sakara adi pratyay is following. Now ekacho basho bash jhashantasya sdho. Ghakara is a jhash letter, and dakara is in part of then the jha, bha, ga, dash. So that dash. In that sutra, ja is not there, but ba, ga, da, dash, this is bash. So in bash, you have this dakar also. So dadi dhatu, da is this dug. Dug is what? Bashadi, it has a bash in the beginning, it is a dhatu, and it is ending with ghakara. So that ghakara is a jhash letter. Therefore, this ekacho basha. And then in this dug, anyway, only one single letter is there. Single vowel is there, ukara. Therefore, it is an ekach. So, ekach bashaha. That ekach bash, the bash of the ekach part of the dhatu, dhatuho, which is ending with a jhash letter, jhashanta, and followed by sakaradi, pratya, will take bash. So, bash is the adesha. This adesha will take place. Therefore, what will happen? This dakara will become dhakara. Tatha da dha. So varga chaturtha adesha, this is the fourth of the class, this is the third of the class. So third of the class will become fourth of the class. Dhakara will become dhakara. So you got dhug, dhug, ghakar, mahaprana, both are mahaprana. Then jhalam jashonte will bring this last ghakara letter to ghakara jashtom. So fourth of the class ghakara will become third of the class. So here dhakara third of the class became fourth of the class. Here ghakara fourth of the class became third of the class by jhalam jashwante dhug. Now vavasane char. So vavasane optional, therefore dhug is one form, dhug is another form. Ghakara becoming varga prathama char. Ghakara is a jhal letter, so it can become kakara kakha. So kakara, and then you will get dhug or dhuk, then duhau duhaha, then dhugvyam. Here you have seen this dhug. Till here, everything else will be same. Dhugbyam ityadi in the haladi non-ajadi sthana. So bhyam ityadi cases are same, but su what will happen is that here su till dhug everything is same, but then adesha pratyayo inkoho saha murdhanya apadantasya sakarasya murdhanya adesha bhoti. When this apadanta sakara, this sakara is a pratyasakara, adesha pratyasakara, which is apadanta sakara and is preceded by what? In and ku. So here ku is the nimitta. Ku gakara is kakha ga ga nya. So gakara is part of ku. So ku, this gakara being ku. Sorry, what is happening? So yeah, so this gakara being ku, it will be nimitta for murdhanyadesha. So in koho murdhanyadesha, and thereby there will be murdhanyadesha for this. It will become shakara, shanmukh shakara, and once it becomes shanmukh shakara, then kharicha, this sakara as well as shakara, both are khar letters. So kharicha char, and this is not like va avasane jhalam char, that is optional, but kharicha jhal, this is kharicha is mandatory jhalam. So therefore this jhal letter gakara will take charadesha, varga prathama adesha, it will become kakara, and then you write this kakara and shakara, this shu is written as what? It is written as shu. So it is how it is written. So you'll get dukshu. So dukshu is the rupa siddhi which is mentioned here. So that is duh dhatu declines. So when you look at it, you will see it will be difficult. Sometimes it can be difficult as to what is the meaning of duk or duk. So that it has come from duh dhatu is difficult to see. Only in duhau duhaha, duham duha, duhe duhaha, and duhi duho duham. So where you ajadi pratyas, there you have this du form, but when you have this sandhi where the bhasha adesha has taken place, ekacho bhasha bhash, then it is difficult to identify. So now what, in the same manner other dhatus, duh, dihi, drh, dramh, draha, they are all dadi dhatus, so they'll have similar declination, but druha is an exception by the next sutra. Thereby another sutra is introduced which says va druha muhashnuhi hashniham. So druha muhashnuhu shniham, these are the four dhatus, vidhi sutra. So druha is what? Jigamsayam. So dislike or hate, jigamsa, in that meaning druhdhatu is used. So druhdhatu, when it is kvibanta, so one who hates is druh. So that's how you get the, in Hindi etc, or you get this drohi, one who has droha also, you see drohi. So this droha, druhdhatu is in that meaning, and it is included here va optionally, what? Druh va druha druha muha shnuha shniham. So druha muha shnuha and shnihi, these dhatus are druh muh shnuh and shnihi. These dhatus va optionally, what? Optionally hakarasya gha adesha, hakarasya shashti ekvachana gha adesha bhavati. So it is made optional now, jhali padasya antecha. So everything else is same, optional. Therefore what will happen, you will have multiple forms now. So look at this, esham hasya vaghaha jhali padantecha. So what will happen is that when you derive this dhruva plus su, hakara becoming ghakara by va optionally, if you take this gha adesha, then hakara will become ghakara. Then if it becomes ghakara, then ekacho basho bhash jashantasya sdo ityadi jhalam jashvante va avasane will work, and then you get one form as dhruv, second form as druk. This is same as what we did earlier with the duh dhatu ityadi. But pakshe, if you do not take this option of hakara becoming ghakara, then it will go back to hodha. So hodha is anyway prapta. The apavada to that was dadir dhatur gha, it is a dadi dhatu, gha adesha was prapta. That gha adesha which was mandatory was made in druha ityadi, druhamuhi shnuhi and shnuhashni. For these it was made optional. So if you take the option, then ghakara adesha. Meaning what? दादेर धातुर घकार दट घकारा इज मेड ऑप्शनल और इफ इट इज नॉट टेकन देन होड़ा विल एनी वे अप्लाई एंड ढकारा विल टेक प्लेस. सो दीज फोर धातुस कैन टेक ढकारा ऑल्सो फॉर हकारा एंड दे कैन टेक घकारा ऑल्सो. देयर फॉर यू विल हैव वन ढकारा एंडिंग डेरिवेशन एंड देन यू विल हैव वन ढकारा एंडिंग डेरिवेशन. वॉट हैपन्स विद ढकारा, दिस ऑल्सो वी हैव डन विथ दिस अर्लियर सूत्र, बट नाउ यू डिस्काउंट द दादी धातु एंड जस्ट सी हकारा बिकम्स ढकारा वह होड़ा दिस ढकारा. नाउ एकाचो बशा भष जशंत सिस्तो हो स्टिल एप्लीकेबल एंड देन दादी धातु धकारा विल बिकम धकारा दैट धकारा सॉरी दिस ढकारा देन बाई झलाम जशवंत विल बिकम ढकारा एंड दिस इज वन फॉर्म वा अवसानी सेकेंड फॉर्म ध्रुट. सो ध्रुट और ध्रुट, सो फोर फॉर्म्स नो यूल गेट ध्रुग ध्रुक ध्रुट और ध्रुट इन एक वचन देन प्रथमा एक वचन देन द्रुहौ द्रुहः दृग्भ्याम दृढ़भ्याम. सो दृग्भ्याम दिस इज बाय दादेर धातुर घ कैंड ऑफ घत्वम, दिस इज बाय व्हाट दिस हकार बिकमिंग ढकारा सो ढत्वम. सो घत्वम एंड ढत्वम टू फॉर्म्स आर देयर इन एक वचन प्रथमा एक वचन यू हैव फोर फॉर्म्स इन ऑल दिस भ्याम इत्यादि स्थानास पदस्थानास यू हैव टू फॉर्म्स. वन इज बाय घकारा द अदर इज बाय ढकारा. इन इन सप्तमी बहुवचना यू हैव थ्री फॉर्म्स. वाई बिकॉज घकारा विल गिव यू वन फॉर्म देर विल बी दिस खरी छ चर इज मैंडेटरी सो यू विल गेट ध्रुक्षु फर्स्ट फॉर्म इज ध्रुक्षु बाय घत्वम. देन बाय ढत्वम यू विल गेट टू फॉर्म्स विच वी हैव डन अर्लियर. वन इज देर ऑल्सो दी देर इज अ धुड़ागमा विच इज ऑप्शनल. सो दिस इज विद धुड़ागमा. If you give dhudagama and if you do not give take dhudagama, then dhrutsu. So dhrutsu or dhrutsu. So one is with dhudagama, the other is without dhudagama. So those are the two dhatva forms and one ghatva form earlier. Those are the three forms. This dhasi dhut is va optional. I'm sorry. So this is optional va. So this will give you one form. And thereby these two sutras will apply and this dhakara by su will make this dhakara as takara. So that is one form dhrutsu and again this kharicha this will also be there. But in this sutra dhasi dhut va this option is not taken and you don't take a dhudagama, this dhudagama is dhakara. When you don't take that then what will happen, this sakara which was influencing dhakara to become takara and this takara being khar was influencing dhakara to become takara will no longer be applicable. This sakara being khar can directly influence this dhakara in becoming takara. So dhrutsu. So you'll see this takara in between which is a dhakara, dhudagama dhakara. So these are the three forms. It's not going like recap, we are doing like we are doing first time, so I can't pick up speed unfortunately. So dhruva jigamsayam moha vaichitye shnuva udgirane and shniha preetav, these are the four dhatus which will have four forms in prathama ekvachana, two forms in padasthana except for saptami bahuvachana which will have three forms. This is what happens with these four dhatus. Then what happens with shnu and shni has are the four dhatus but then mentioned but some other sutra is applicable. There is a shnu dhatu, so shnu and shni dhatu are having shakara at the beginning. So shakara in the dhatu pada is actually sakara, it's a sakara. Sakara becomes shakara in the dhatu pada. When you bring it out then it is going to become sakara. For example, the shtha gati nivruttau outside the sutra we call it as a stha dhatu which goes as tishtati ityadi tishtati tishtata tishtanti. So stha is actually in dhatu pada shtha gati nivruttau. So this shakara, how does it become sakara? For that the sutra is introduced and it is applicable for all shanmukh shakara adi dhatu which are shnuhushniha as well. So that those two sutra, one sutra has mentioned this four dhatus which has two of these shnu and shniha also. thereby what optional ghatvam was mentioned. So now these are being dealt with when you derived vidhi sutra dhatvadeshasah. So dhatvadesh shakarasya sakara bhoti. So is a shakara adi dhatu, when you bring it out to derive, then it will take sakara adesha. Thereby shnuhu will become what? Shnuhu, shakara has become sakara. Now if shakara becomes sakara, this shakara was nimitta for nakara to take nakara natvam. So nimitta paye naimittikasya api apayah. So when the nimitta shakara went away, then nakara which has become nakara will also be reversed back. So it will be rolled back. So nakara will be rolled back to nakara. Natto will be rolled back. So you'll have snu, this dhatu outside. Once you take this dhatu outside, just like stha had become stha, there also nimitta apaye, thakara had become thakara. So you got stha. In the early this thing we saw, when shakara became sakara, and therefore thakara became thakara. Naimittika, nimitta apaye, naimittika se api apaya. So nimitta shakara went away, it became sakara. So thakara also, which had actually thakara had become thakara due to sakara becoming shakara in the dhatu pata, now that is reversed. So this will also be reversed. That's how you got stha. Now what is happening here? Here also same thing. Shnu is snu when you take it outside the dhatu pata. So snu plus quip. Now you make kartari quip pratipadika out of snu dhatu. So then you will get pratipadika sanya krutadita samasascha, and now you can derive it with nyat pratipadika suaujas ityadi. So now snu plus su you will get. So this prakriya is same as dhruv dhatu. So he skips all that. What you will get is that snug, snuk, snut or snud. These are the four forms with two with ghatvam and two with dhatvam. Since dhruv, muh, snu and shni have optional ghatvam, therefore ghatva or dhatvam, hodaha or dadir dhatu or gha is applicable. Dadir dhatur, not dadir dhatur ga, it is not dadi dhatu, but that ghatvam that comes from dadir dhatur ga, which is made optional here for these four dhatus, that ghatva is applied, then with chartvam you will get snug, without chartvam, optional chartvam, you will get snug. Otherwise, with dhatvam, if you don't take this ghatva optionality, then dhatvam hoda will apply, then with kharicha chartvam you will get snut. Without chartvam, you will get jash, which is snud. Similarly for shni also. So you will get what? Snik, snig, snit or snid. This is how the derivation is. Now the next is a samasa which ends with hal. That kind of a pullinga is looked into. Vishwa vah. So vishvam vahati iti vishvavat. It is an upapada tatpurusha samasa. So krutadita samasascha pratipadika. You will get pratipadika sanya because it is a samasa, not by krut. We have seen krut so far. Now, therefore, the derivation is vishva plus nyas is a shashti. Nyas, why nyas? Vishvam vahati. This is wrong. It should be am. So this is wrong. Vishvam vahati. So vishvam plus am plus vaha prapane. This is how the derivation is, not nyas. Nyas is wrong here. It's a copy paste error, I think. Shashti ekvachana is very common. So shashti, like a shashti tatpurusha, she just added. But vishvam, this is like vishvam vahati dvitiya ekvachana. So vishva plus am pratyaya is there, not nyas, am pratyaya. Vah prapane dhatu is there. So to carry or to lead or to reach also. These are also meanings, reach. So vah prapane. Vahascha ni. So then ni pratyaya is added. And then you will get what? Vishwa vaha ni. How? Because supodhatu pratipadika, look, the this entire thing is pratipadika by krutati samasascha pratipadikam. So pratipadika cannot have sup. Dhatu and pratipadikas cannot have sup pratyas. They'll go away, they'll take look. So this ampratya, not nyas, ampratya will go away. So you'll have vishwa plus vaha plus ni. Ni content is nothing, zero pratya, because A is upadesh janna siket, that will go away. Ni naka, sorry, ni, it's a ni pratya, not e, e will go away by upadesh janna siket tasya lopa. Then nakara will go away by chutu will take away, nakara will give संज्ञा एज वॉट इत संज्ञा देन तस्य लोपा दैट विल गो अवे वी विल रिमेन सो वी इज वॉट वे अप्रुक्तस्य वी विल रिमेन मीन इकार हैज गॉन अवे बट वे है अप्रुक्तस्य सो इट इज अ जीरो प्रत्यय दिस इज ऑल्सो जीरो प्रत्यय बट नकार बीइंग देयर नित प्रत्यय इज देयर अत उपदाय वृद्धि इट कैन कॉज वृद्धि सो वह धातु हकार कैन नॉट टेक वृद्धि अदरवाइज नित और नित कैन कॉज वृद्धि प्रत्यास नाउ दिस नित प्रत्यय causes vriddhi but vriddhi for what not the last letter hakara is not a vowel it cannot take vriddhi so ata upadaya akara which is an upada that will take vriddhi akara will become akara so you get vishwa vaha will become vaha vishwa vaha so vishwa vaha is a samasa and this vishwa this vaya prukta silopa this I already mentioned so vishwa vaha meaning one who carries the world prapancha so bhagwan basically in some form bhagwan and in puranas if there are some kathas it will all be applicable to one who carries the world universe so vishwava so what happens here this hakara ending dhatu so hodha will apply hakara will become dhakara then jalam jashwante dhakara will become dhakara va avsane char so two forms vishwavad vishwavat so charto va avsane what char jalam char जलामचर भवति सो चर्तो यू विल गेट विश्ववाट सिमिलर लाइक अर्ली विश्ववाहो विश्ववाह विश्ववाहम विश्ववाह इत्यादि नाउ देयर इज समथिंग नीडेड फॉर भ कार्य व्हेन द अंगा इज भ व्हाट हैपेंस एंड शस व्हेन शस फॉलोज दैट इज बीइंग लुक्ड एट संज्ञा सूत्र द संज्ञा सूत्र नेम इज गिवन व्हाट इज द नेम गिवन संप्रसारण इज संज्ञा इज्ञण संप्रसारणम In Sandhi Sutra, we see what? Iko Yanachi. So, Iko Yanachi says what? Ikaha Yan Bhavati. Ik becoming Yan. Ik takes Yan. This is exactly opposite. Yan becoming Ik. So, Yan becoming Ik is called as Samprasaranam. Samprasaranam. So, Samprasarana Sanya is needed. So, Yan is becoming Ik. इग यणहा यणहा इक सो यणहा यणहा षष्ठी यण बिकमिंग इक इक इज प्रथम एकवचन दैट इज कॉल्ड इक्वल टू संप्रसारण संप्रसारण इज अ संज्ञा गिवन टू इट नाउ दिस संप्रसारण इट्स अ संज्ञा विल सी इट विल बी एप्लीकेबल सो यणस्थाने प्रयुज्यमानः यः इक सः संप्रसारण संज्ञा स्यात् सो इक इज विच इज रिप्लेस्ड इन द place of yad sthana that is called as samprasarana samprasarana the process is also called as samprasarana now this vishwa vaha there when you are deriving that this is needed why because there is another vidhi sutra vaha ut so vaha ut samprasarana bhasya so bhasya angasya kasya bhasya angasya vaha Vaha, when Vaha is the Anga, which Anga? Bhakara, Bha Anga, not Bhakara, Bha. So when the Anga is Bha and it is Vaha, Vaha Anga, which is getting Bha Sanyatasya, Samprasaranam Bhavati Oot. And Oot is also there. What does it mean? So Oot is the Samprasaran is also there, but you'll see Bha, Bha is a Sanya for the Anga and it is ending with vah so bhasya vah meaning this you will add tadanta vidhi and you will get bha samya anga which is ending with vah that will get oot as the adesha so now this adesha oot thakara halanti with the thakara goes ukara is the adesha so now bhasya vah samprasaranam oot this is Oot is the samprasarana. Generally, what is the samprasarana? Samprasarana is what? Yanaha ik adesha. Ik is samprasarana. Now, this oo, e uru. So, ik is what? E uru. But here, oot is specifically mentioned as a, is replaced by oot, which is samprasarana. So, samprasarana is another sanya given for oot also. Not only for ik, but oot also. That is that is needed for Vishwavaha to be derived. So you see Vishwavaha plus Shas. When Shas is added, then what will happen? This Shas is what? वी आर डिराइविंग पुल्लिंग. सो विशोभा इज इन पुल्लिंग, इट इज अ पुल्लिंग शब्द. पुल्लिंग शब्द देर फॉर वॉट इट इज नॉन नपुंसक. सो जशो हो शी इन नपुंसक इट विल बिकम वॉट शी सर्वनाम स्थान. बट देन इन नॉन नपुंसक यू विल गेट वॉट सुड अनपुंसक. सो सुट इज इज वॉट सर्वनाम स्थान. सु औ जस अम आउट. सो सु औ जस अम आउट आर द फर्स्ट फाइव एंड द सिक्स्थ वन इज शस विच इज द्वितीय बहुवचन. दिस इज आउटसाइड ऑफ फर्स्ट फाइव सुट. देर फोर दिस इज वॉट नाउ असर्वनाम स्थान. दिस इज वेर दि असर्वनाम स्थान बिगिन्स. असर्वनाम स्थान. सो दिस असर्वनाम स्थान. असर्वनाम स्थान एंड शस बीइंग असर्वनाम स्थान वॉट विल हैपन. स्वादिषु असर्वनाम स्थाने पदम पद संज्ञा इज गिवन एंड दैट पद संज्ञा इज टेकन अवे बाय यचिभम. सो स्वादिषु असर्वनाम स्वसर्वनाम असर्वनाम स्थाने पदम संज्ञा इज देर एंड दैट पद संज्ञा इज टेकन अवे बिकॉज इट इज इन एक संज्ञाधिकार. सो आ कडारा एक संज्ञा. सो बिफोर कडारा देर इज वन संज्ञा एंड दिस यचिभम ऑल्सो फॉल्स इन द सेम एक संज्ञाधिकार. देर फोर भ विल बी देर. दिस पद संज्ञा विल बी टेकन अवे. नाउ दिस बिकॉज इट इज वॉट यचिभम यकारादि अजादि प्रत्यय परे भ संज्ञा अगेन स्वादिशु असर्वनाम. सो असर्वनाम स्थान इज देर एंड सिंस दिस इज असर्वनाम स्थान इट इज अजादि देर फोर भ संज्ञा. दिस पुल्लिंग दिस फेलो गेट्स द भ संज्ञा. सिंस दिस गेट्स भ संज्ञा नाउ देन अवर भस्य संप्रसारणम ऊट वाह दैट इज एप्लीकेबल एंड देन दिस वाह विल टेक ऊट. नाउ वेर विल दिस ऊट गो. इट इज अ संप्रसारण. सो वॉट इज संप्रसारण. संप्रसारण इज फॉर वॉट इज फॉर यण. सो वकार संप्रसारण इज ऊट ऊ. देर फोर वकार विल टेक ऊकार आदेश. Now what will happen, see, U and A, whenever one rule is that, thumb rule is that, whenever there is a samprasarana, what follows can have sandhi and bring it back. I'm sorry. See, ik becomes yan. This is a sandhi. So when achi pare, when ach follows, so what is it? Ik, situation is ik. If there is an ik, plus ach, then it will become yan. This is the formula that we have. Now what we are doing in samprasarana? In samprasarana we are doing what? Yan is replaced by ik. So if and when if you look at it in bha, only when it is in a bha anga here in this particular sutra. But in any sutra also you look at it, yan becoming ik, generally there will be an ach following. So if this ik yan plus ach will be there. So if this is the case, ik plus yan ach, you will get ik plus ach. So yan, if it is by samprasaranam, samprasaranam if it is replaced by ik, then yan plus ach will have ik plus ach. That kind of a situation will arise. And when ik plus ach is there, you see ik plus ach will become yan. So it will go back to yan. It will go back to yan. So what is the point of doing samprasarana if sandhi is going to take place and it will come back to yan? Therefore, there is a next sutra. What is the next sutra? Samprasarana cha. Samprasarana cha kim bhavati? Achi pare purvaha purva parayoho. This is thani. Purva parayoho. एक आदेश होती कहा सा आदेश पूर्व. सो संहितायां व्हेन देयर इज अ संधि बिकॉज एज सून एज यू डू संप्रसारण मीनिंग कन्वर्ट यन टू इक देन अच विच इज फॉलोइंग दैट कैन कॉज इट टू बिकम यन अगेन. देयर फोर किम कर्तव्य दिस पूर्व एंड परा बोथ शुड बी रिप्लेस. पूर्व इज वॉट संप्रसारण एंड फॉर परा इज अच, सो संप्रसारणा इक इक और वॉट ऊट हियर, दैट ऊट शुड बी वॉट इन अवर केस ऊट, ऊट ऊ कारा एंड अकारा वुड हैव कॉज वकारा यण संधि अगेन, सो बोथ पुट टुगेदर आर रिप्लेस बाय पूर्व रूप, एंड वॉट इज ए पूर्व रूप, पूर्व रूप इज संप्रसारण ऊट, सो ऊ विल रिप्लेस ऊ एंड दिस आ विच इज फॉलोइंग एज वेल इन अवर सिचुएशन अवर पर्टिक्युलर. विश्ववाह वकारा हैज बीन रिप्लेस बाय ऊकारा ऊट विच इज संप्रसारण, दिस संप्रसारण एंड अच फॉलोइंग कैन कॉज यण संधि, बट बिफोर दैट वॉट संप्रसारण अच. As soon as samprasarana takes place, then what should you do? This purva parayoho ekaha purva adesha. So purva is u. So this is a single adesha for both of them. Both of them will be replaced by only purva, which is u. Thereby you will have vishwa and u. As is still there. Shas as is still there. Now what happens is that this sutra we have seen etadyet. सो आत् वृद्धि पूर्वपरयो एक संहिता, वृद्धि एक आदेश पूर्वपरयो, सो पूर्वपरय विश्व हौ, सो यू विल गेट विश्व हौ, विश्व विश्व एंड विश्व प्लस अस देन ऋत्व विसर्ग, सकार विल बिकम रू, देन इट विल बिकम विसर्ग, देन इट विल बिकम विसर्ग, सो यू गेट विश्व दिस दिस वृद्धि औकार अकार एंड उकारा बोथ आर रिप्लेस बाय औकारा विच इज द वृद्धि पूर्वपरवे एक वृद्धि आदेश भवति, सो विश्व एंड अस विल गिव विश्व, सो वी सॉ दिस विश्ववाड़ और विश्ववाड़, ऑल दीज आर कॉमन व्हाट वी हैव डन अर्लियर, द ओनली थिंग इज वी हैव गॉट दिस इन शस्थाना वी हैव गॉट दिस एडिशनल ऊट आदेश एंड देयर फॉर दैट ऊट आदेश हैज गिवन यू this vriddhi also etat etadi the sutra utsu, so therefore you got vishvava, and if you look at it this vishvava it will take place in ta sthana also, in nye sthana also, nyas nyasi nyas, and also in what, wherever the ajadi pratyaya following, so you see o sthana also same as these two also, and aam sthana and nye sthana. All these, whenever you have a ajadi pratyaya, which will give bha sanya, so in all the bha sthanas, you will get this aukara vishwa, which is oot, and then vriddhi. So that is vishwa vaha. Now, anadhu. Anadhu is what? Anaha shakatam vahatiti anad, anadvan. So one who, basically what? Cart puller or a driver, so cart puller, no, a cart puller is better literally, so vahati iti, not the driver, but then one who pulls or that which pulls, so shakatam vahati, anaha shakatam vahati, so thereby what, anadvan, what do you get here, the vidhi sutra says chatur anadu hor आम उदात्तः सर्वनाम स्थाने, सो व्हेन द सर्वनाम स्थान प्रत्यय इज फॉलोइंग देन व्हाट विल हैपन, चतुर एर और अनडु, अनडु इज व्हाट वी आर लुकिंग एट राइट नाउ, सो चतुर और अनडु व्हेन सर्वनाम स्थान प्रत्यय फॉलोस पर देन आम आगम, आम इज द आगम, उदात्त इज द स्वर, वी डोंट राइट नाउ केयर मच फॉर इट, बट आम एंड उदात्त देयर आर सामान्य, सो उदात्त विल बी द स्वर बट आम इज द आगम, इट इज अ मित आगम, देयरफॉर मिदोचोन्त्यात् परः इट विल गो आफ्टर द लास्ट वोवेल ऑफ अनडुः, व्हाट इज द लास्ट वोवेल ऑफ अनडुः, सो इफ यू लुक एट अनडुः उकार हियर इज द लास्ट वोवेल, आफ्टर दिस उकार आम विल कम इन, आम मकार गोज अवे, आम इट इज आम इटसेल्फ राइट, सो मिदोचोन्त्यात् परः आम, आ इज द कंटेंट. नेक्स्ट सूत्र सेज विधि, इट्स अ विधि सूत्र अगेन, सेज सावनुढ़ नुम, नुम आगम इज ऑलरेडी, नुम इज नुम, उकार इज अनुनासिका, सो उपदेश अनुनासिकम इत एंड हलंत्यम इत तस्य लोप दीर्घोवे नकार इज द कंटेंट, सो नुम आगम इज अप्लाइड टू अनडुह, सो सावनुढ़, साव मीन्स वॉट, सौ सौ अनडुह सौ, सो सौ सप्तमी एक वचन सौ अनडुह नुम आगम होती, स्थान इज अनडुह, दैट इज वॉट वी आर डिराइविंग, एंड सू परे सौ सौ परे सो सू प्रत्यय इज फॉलोइंग देन नुमागम सो नुमागम इज ऑल्सो मिदागम सो देर फोर मिदाचोन्त्यत् पर आफ्टर द लास्ट वॉवेल उकारा देर बी अ मकारा सो नाउ दिस आम मकारा इज नॉट देर रियली आम मकारा इज नॉट देर बट ऑफकोर्स दिस मिदाचोन्त्यत् पर इज बीन अप्लाइड आई मिस दिस स्टेप इको एनर्जी सो इको एनर्जी विल टेक प्लेस एंड देन वॉट विल हैपन उकार एंड आकार विल गिव यू वकारा सो वाम अनड अनड वाम not warm this makara is not there anadvaha so actually this makara should have been taken away because it's a midagama so we'll say that we have anadvaha this is what we are anadvaha is where we have come till and then anadvaha that is vakara is by sandhi but the pratiparika was anadhu so numagama So numagama nakara will come there, and when nakara comes there, what will happen? Anadvaha. This is what we have derived. Anadvaha. That makara is not there. It's a halantya mit, and tasyaropa makara is hal, antya hal. Therefore, it will go away. So anadvaha that we have, and then this savanudaha. So sau anaduha num. Nakara is the content. So this nakara will go after the last vowel. That last vowel happens to be what? आ हियर एंड दैट आफ्टर आ नकार विल कम इन देयरफॉर यू गेट अनडवान हकार देन हल्नियाभ्यो दीर्घात् सुत्स्य प्रक्तं हल् लोपा सो दिस सू विल गो अवे सकार सू कंटेंट इज सकार आफ्टर अ हलंत प्रातिपदिक हियर निमित्त इज हल हलंत प्रातिपदिक व्हाट विल हैपन सू इज द निमित्त सू नॉट द निमित्त दैट इज स्थानी सू हल एंड इट इज हल लोपा इट विल गो अवे सो दैट Su, which is a hull, that will go away, and then you will get anadvan. So anadvan is the rupa siddhi here. Prathama ekvachana. I should not write one. There is no second form here. So anadvan. Then when sambuddhi follows, there is another sutra which says vidhi sutra am sambuddhau. Am sambuddhar what? Chatur anaduho ho. Chatur and anaduha when a sambuddhi pratyaya. What is sambuddhi? संबोधन एकवचन वेन संबोधन एकवचन प्रथम एकवचन संबोधन प्रत्यय फॉलोज दट इज कॉल्ड संबुद्धि सो इन संबुद्धि वोट अम आगम टेक्स प्लेस सो देर विल अम आगम कंटेंट ऑफ अम आगम इज वॉट अकार सो मकार गोज अवे इट्स अ मिथ आगम देयरफॉर अकार विल कम आफ्टर दि लास्ट वॉवेल सो वॉट हैपन्स हियर यू विल गेट अनडुह दिस आफ्टर दिस उकार मिथ अकार अम will come in and therefore since there is a sambuddhi is nimitta this fellow is in sambuddhi sambodhana ekavachana thereby after the last vowel ukara akara will come in there will be eko yanichi yana sandhi and both together will be replaced by vakara sorry not both together ik will be replaced by yan this ik ukara will be replaced by yan vakara And then this a is still there, so you'll get anadvan because there's a numagama which we saw so earlier. So anadvan, first and amagama. So this is also midagama. There is one a, and then there is another nakara. So there are two midagamas. First a will come in, and then it will cause yana sandhi. Then this fellow num will come in and will make the form anadvan hakara. And then again like earlier, hal. Is a halanta hakara ending pratipadika su is following which is hal that will take lopa so you will have anadvan so he anadvan so it is what he or bho anadvan bho anadvan this is sambodhana ek vachana or sambuddhi anadvaha these are all similar to earlier Now when सर्वनाम स्थान follows, what happens? चतुर अनुडोहो आम उदात्ता takes place and then you get अनडवाहो इत्यादि So which we already seen, another step that's all what we learned now. So अनडुहा इत्यादि are the, so then सर्वनाम स्थान is not there is no special modification. Then there is a, which is the, अनडु ओनली. सो व्हेन आम फॉलोज, या सो व्हेन आम फॉलोज, सो विधि सूत्र वसु श्रमसु ध्वंसु अनडुहांदह सह पदा पदानाम. सो व्हाट इज बीइंग सेड इज दैट दिस वसु संसृ ध्वंसु, दिस थ्री वी डोंट केयर फॉर राइट नाउ. अनडुह इज व्हाट वी केयर फॉर. अनडुहाम दह, दकार इज ए आदेश. सो दकार आदेश फॉर व्हाट, फॉर द सकार. सो इफ यू लुक एट दिस सकार हियर इज षष्टी एकवचन. सो षष्टी पद पदानाम ऑल्सो षष्टी बहुवचन. अनडुहाम दिस षष्टी बहुवचन. सो ऑल ऑफ दिस फोर इन प्लूरल एज मेंशन वसु श्रमसु ध्वंसु एंड अनडु विल टेक दिस सकार. देयर सकारास ऑल हैव देयर आर थ्री सकारास हियर. अनडु डज नॉट हैव सकार. सो सह दह व्हाट इज इट सेइंग. सकार एंडिंग वसु प्रत्यय एंडिंग, वसु प्रत्यय एंडिंग श्रम्स ध्वंस अनडुह वर्ड्स टेक दकार आदेश. सो सिंस सह पदानाम द सकार इज देयर वेयर सकार इज मेंशनड सह एंडिंग वसु प्रत्यय, स एंडिंग वसु प्रत्यय एंडिंग. सो दिस ऑल दीज आर व्हाट दे विल टेक. इट्स अ पद वसु एंडिंग श्रम्स ध्वंस और अनडु एंडिंग. सो देर विल बी दकार आदेश. So if you look at it, sa ending vasu pratyay ending. So saha will qualify this vasu, vasu. Then you have samsru, dvamsu and anaduha specifically mentioned. So there is no sakara needed here because they are specifically mentioned. Vasu is a pratyam by the way. So vasu is not a word. Samsru, dvamsu, anaduha, these are samsru, dvamsu and anadu are particular words mentioned. But vasu is a pratyam. So this vasu pratyam where saha is added. So this and this go together in so here it is shashti bahuvachana. So if you take it out you get shashti ekvachana. This fellow is already in shashti ekvachana. So sakara ending vasu pratyaya ending, that is what it means. Sakara ending vasu pratyaya ending words or specifically samsu dhamsu or anaduha. Anaduha has no sakara at all. Samsu and dhamsu have sakara, but then they are all irrelevant because particular words have been mentioned. They are not pratyas. But vasu is a pratyaya, therefore sakara will go with vasu as pratyaya, and then sakara ending vasu pratyaya, because sometimes you may not see sakara there, something else will go. It's like vidvas is a pratipadika, so vasu ending with dhatu takes vasu pratyaya. So there all these put together will take dakara. So alontyat will give antadesha. So what will happen if you look at it, this anaduha is a pratipadika and samsu dhamsu specifically mentioned, they are dhatus and vasu is a pratyaya. So you see pratyaya ending word, why saha? Because you want a tadanta vidhi. If both are together you can get a tadanta vidhi. So vasu, vasvanta, sakaranta is a pratyanta, and then samsu dhamsu are particularly dhatus, so those dhatu endings also, and then pada which is ending with those dhatus, and anadhuva is a pratiparika. So you have three things here. Vasu is a pratyaya, this is a pratyaya, so pratyaya ending. Then you have sramsu and dhamsu, which are what, both of these are dhatus, so dhatu ending. And then you have anaduha, this anaduha is what, this is pratipadika. So many things are covered in a single sutra, pratipadika. So vasu pratyaya ending, sramsu dhamsu dhatu ending, or anaduha pratipadika will take what, will take dakar adesha. So now we are deriving anadu, and when will that happen? So what nimittas do we have other than, so padanam is said, so padanam they should be having padasanya. So when do you get padasanya? When we have non ajadi pratyaya. So bhyam, bhyas, bhis, su, so those are sup pratyaya. Those are the places where you get, this fellow will get have padasanya, which is retained non ajadi, otherwise yachibham will change it to bha. So when padasanya is there, then hakara will be replaced by dakara. Anadud bhyam. So here santa is taking vidwan. So there's sakara is not there. See vidwan, it declines as vidwan. The sakara, it is not having sakara. So why should it be said as, you know, sakara ending vasu pratyaya? Sometimes in vidwan there is no sakara there. So it is not taking a dakara as a replacement. So here since there is a laghu vritti which says santa iti kim, there vidvas is the pratiparika, vidwan. सो विद प्लस लट लकार वर्तमानी लट वाई लट बिकॉज लट विल बी रिप्लेस बाय शत्रु ऑल्दो वी वॉन्ट अ प्रातिपदिक विच इज टू बी डिराइव्ड नाउ दिस प्रातिपदिक हाउ डज इट कम इन प्रातिपदिक कैनॉट कम फ्रॉम तिंगंत बट वॉट हैपन्स दिस तिंगंत लट लकार शुड बी एडेड फर्स्ट लट लकार इज एडेड टू विद धातु बट यू आर नॉट डिराइविंग अ तिंगंत when you start out deriving a thing anta there is another sutra which says that the vartamane lat that's where you started dhatu pratyaya parascha bhavati after a vidhatu vidajnani so for vidhatu there is lat pratyaya already in vartamana kala when we are doing this that time what latas shatrushana cha pratamastha samanadhikarane sorry latas shatrushana cha pratamas asamanadhikarane so this इन प्रथम असमानाधिकरण इन प्रथम असम प्रथम समानाधिकरण यू कैन नॉट यूज अप्रथम समानाधिकरण समानाधिकरण आई एम नॉट श्योर समान और समानाधिकरण यकार इज नॉट समान इज राइट सो अप्रथम समानाधिकरण सो व्हेन अप्रथम समानाधिकरण इन दैट वर्तमान 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 लट हैज बीन गिवन सो लट लटः शत्रुशान चो शत्रुशानुचो और टू प्रत्यास ऑर्डेन्ड एज आदेश फॉर लट्लकार प्रत्यय सो लट्लकार प्रत्यय इज एडेड बट देन इट इज रिप्लेस बाय शत्रु द आत्मनेपदी धातु इन कर्तरी विल टेक शानच आदेश विद इज अ परस्मैपदी धातु दैट परस्मैपदी धातु विल कॉज दिस लट टू टेक शत्रु सो शत्रु कंटेंट इज वॉट इट इज अ शित प्रत्यय so therefore tingshit sarvadhatuka but sarvadhatuka pratyaya this shatru is replaced by vasu by vider shatru vasu hu sorry videhe shatur vasu hu so shatru vasu shatru will take vasu adesha now this you will get vidvas finally you will get kartari shap sarvadhatuke ityadi shap will come in and then you will get vidvas adi pravruti bhya shapah luk shap will go away this shap will come and go why because there is a second gana dhatu adi pravruti bhya अदादिगण विल टेक शप एंड दैट शप विल टेक लुक दैट इज ट्रू इन फर्स्ट थ्री गणा शप कम्स इन बट देन इन फर्स्ट गणा शप कम्स इन एंड स्टेज इन सेकेंड गणा धातु फॉर सेकेंड गणा धातु शप कम्स इन एंड इट गोज बाय अधिक प्रवृत्ति शप ऑन लुक इट गोज अवे एंड इन ज्योतादि गणा दिस शप विल टेक श्लू सो shlu then the dvitva ityadi takes place shlau ityadi sutrena so what is happening here is that vid is a second gana dhatu shapa luk bhavati therefore vid plus shap plus vas will become vid plus vas now you have this pratipadika vidvas so I'll just finish this derivation and stop here vidvas plus su now vidvas plus su what happens ugida cham sthane cha dhatu num num agama sthani is what this uk उगिता उगि इज इत सो वेन उक इज इत हियर वॉट इज उक इत अचाम स्थाने च अधातो हो सो वॉट इज हैपनिंग हियर इज दैट यू गॉट नुमागम दैट विल गो आफ्टर द विद्वस इज स्थानी विद्व व दैट व अकार इज द लास्ट वॉवेल सो जस्ट आफ्टर दैट यू विल गेट नुमागम मिद चोन्त्यात् परा देन विद्वंस नाउ विद्वंस दि शांत महत संयोग शांत महत संयोग विल ब्रिंग इन उपधाय दीर्घ आई थिंक सो देर बाय विद्वान विद्वान विल बिकम विद्वान एंड वंस इट बिकम्स विद्वान विद्वान विद्वांस सहसु दिस सकार इज अ हल सो हल एंडिंग हल विल कॉज दिस सु विच इज ऑल्सो हल टू हैव लोप यू विल गेट विद्वांस एंड दिस सु विल गो अवे then संयोगांत स्वरूप नकार एंड सकार सकार इज एंड एंड इज प्रिसीडेड बाय अनदर कॉन्सोनेंट सो कॉन्जंक्ट कैनॉट सर्वाइव इन द एंड संयोगांत स्वरूप सो सकार विल गो अवे बाय संयोगांत स्वरूप यू विल गेट विद्वान नाउ व्हाई दिस हैज बीन सेड इज बिकॉज दिस वसु स्रंसु ध्वंसु अनुदान दह विच इज एप्लीकेबल इज क्वालिफाइड बाय दिस सकार सह वस वसु सह सह वसु so this vasu ascending pratipadika which has sakara that sakara is no longer there it's that vidvas sakara has gone away that will not take daha so it is therefore it is not applied so by the time you reach 8 to 72 8 to 23, all of these already applied, and Sanyugantha Silopa has taken place. The pada, the end of the pada, there is no sakara at all. So vasu, which is qualified by sa, is needed. This sa is needed. So lagukara is justifying the use of sa in the anuvritti. Here this sa. Why this sa is needed? To qualify vasu, so that vidvan nakara does not get replaced by dakara. Sakara ending vasu, pratyaya ending word alone will take dakara adesha. So we'll stop here and then look at padante iti kim, that kind of a example in the next part. उतावसाने नटराज राजो नना धड़कान पंचवारम उद्धर्तु काम सनकादि सिद्धानि तद्विमर्शे शिव सूत्र जालम। नमस्ते, धन्यवाद।
नमस्ते, धन्यवाद।